think you own whatever land you land on. The earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. You think the only people are people, are the people who look and think like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry? Colors of the wind. Come run the hidden pile trails of the forest. Come taste the sun sweet berries of the earth. Come roll in all the riches all around you. And for once, never wonder what there storm and the river are my brothers. The Erin and the Otter are my friends. And we're all connected to each other in a circle, in a hood that never ends. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue cut moon? Or let the eagle tell you all the colors of the wind? How high does the sycamore grow? If you cut it down, then you'll never know. And you'll never hear the wolf cry to the blue corn moon. For whether we are white or copper skin, with all the colors of the wind. Can you fill the earth and steal all your own?